Sparkling water is real water.
That is what you did.
Still water.
Yeah. Still fucking vodka.
You had about 25% water in your vodka.
There's an entire bottle of water.
It's not horrible, but it's a bit of a surprise.
And was we keep drinking that throughout the night? No chance. No chance in hell.
So you, mum, were going to just, like, no water whatsoever?
No water whatsoever.
Nothing.
I would have been nice.
Bro, this isn't... What the fuck was that?
Try it then.
What touched my eyeballs?
It's the wasps.
There's shit flying around.
Guys, we need to put the candles out.
It's not that bad.
And then we can get some going there, some going there.
Yeah.
Oh, this could be the thumbnail.
Oh, they're dark. Nice.
This could be the thumbnail. We're all standing back there and all these candles are on.
Oh, but we don't have the tripod.
What was that?
That's the question of the year so far.
Wait, what's what? The bat? The...
Oh, did you hear that this time? There's someone over there.
What? What do you mean someone?
We heard a few more voices.
Yeah, we heard a few voices.
Did you?
Yeah.
It sounded like...
What did you hear?
Dark noises. Nah, it legit sounded like, yeah, ducks making.
Oh,
because
we're conjuring a duck spirit, actually.
Yeah, spirit of the almighty duck. The duck of the wood. Duckling wood.
I heard it. Yeah, it's people over there.
Ducks.
It's not, it's a duck.
Nah, that sounded like actual speaking.
There's a light in the distance over there. Yeah, but also, what's the sound? What is that?
What was that one? Was that one of yous?
What?
The one like,
what?
I don't know.
Is that a solid light or is it a torch?
It's a solid light. It's been on since we got here. It's genuinely someone's house. Because me and Henry went all the way down there. We went all the way down there. It's a movement. Is there?
But it's just comedy. What's down there?
Well, that is people.
I don't think we're going to be able to light all of you coming up.
Let's see them.
No, I can't see anything.
Can you not see how the light's being blocked off?
Really?
Oh my god, these candles are just turning off. There's something blocking it. Look, that is literally the torches. Can you not see them people?
Do you see shapes of people?
That is 100% people. 100
Bruh,
million
I
percent.
I can't light these candles.
They're no better.
Bruh?
They're no better.
Is it just me that's seeing this?
Yeah, it is just you, because I can't see anything.
Oh, Ross, you're possessed.
Maybe this one's old.
Well, if you just look at the way that the torches are coming, look, it's getting blocked off. Look how the lights.
Yeah.
Turn off your light.
Could be leaves.
Look how it's getting, how it's moving.
Is it even closer or further away?
Closer.
But you see it getting brighter?
No, I want to know
it's
what that sound
brighter,
is.
Just more
I
want to
know what that sound
above.
Is. It's the trees.
Yeah, but I don't know. Look.
Okay, yeah. Okay, yeah, I see it.
Oh, who is it?
Yeah, what is that?
What?
Yeah, even over there as well.
It's a house.
No,
oh,
not
look,
over there.
Moving.
No, it's not.
What?
Can you not see
yeah,
like,
moving,
all the lights?
Yeah, they're moving.
Is this the police?
That light's gone. They're literally coming closer.
No, they're not.
What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that?
What's up?
What do you see? What do you hear?
I didn't. Turn your flashlight.
I just heard that.
Oh, I just turned one. Oh! Come! I got you. Let's turn this one again.
I've burnt myself a couple of times for this one.
There's somebody there.
Yeah.
I can't be, because you would see a torch.
It's just these. Jason.
Yeah, that is
like...
Is him
the last time?
No, there's someone down there.
I think it's mad that the first time we've had an encounter is when we've lit up this many candles.
That would be the same.
I don't know what that is. If that is people.
Yeah. Did you hear the whisper?
I've got a knife on me.
But I heard a crunch, like a footstep.
Oh, a crunch? No, I heard the whispering.
I heard a crunch.
Mad.
I heard a bunch of pussios making noise about nothing.
Which we'll be here for another 20 minutes.
I was talking about you guys, by the way.
See, that light is still there.
I can't see this other one that you guys are on about.
There was one like in that direction.
And that one there is gone.
Turn off the light, I'm gonna sleep.
Because I can see the other one, but I don't know where they're chilling up.
All right, boys. We've after very long candle lighting, we've set up our final Ouija encounter. We're all gonna sit around here in a bit of a circle this way, so that camera can catch us. We're all gonna get involved this time, everyone. We've got a million candles around our duck with a tampon on it. So we're and a battery right up its arse, a battery near its ass. We're gonna actually conjure everything that we can. We're gonna put 100% of our spirits into this. We're gonna try as hard as we can. So if everyone wants to come, sit down around here. All right, ready guys? So we're gonna go in circles.
Hello.
All right, stop now. Are there any spirits here?
I think we have it the wrong way again.
it's from the top.
Hello.
Where's it supposed to be? On a G?
No. You can't say hello like that. We need to be serious about this.
Okay.
Hello.
Hello. It's supposed to be on the G.
We're hello. Supposed to be like in the mindset of okay. We're gonna contact spirits.
Okay. Hello. Right. Hello.
Hello.
Is there anybody here? Does anybody wish to communicate with us? All the spirits of the dead children that got massacred in this forest, please speak to us. We want to know exactly what happened.
Did Jimmy Savile do it? sorry, I'm curious. They're not talking to us though, they don't exist.
I don't think they like you, to be honest.
Anybody here? Legit.
Genuine.
Who's pushing it? Who's pushing it?
I'm barely touching this thing.
Who's pushing it? It's Jason, he's trying to get views. That's the second time he goes to F.
Fuck off, that's what he's saying.
Does anyone have an F?
Jason, you're moving that.
I'm not fucking moving it, bro. I'm barely touching the thing.
Is anybody here?
Bro, pre-how my fingers are hovering. They're not even touching
it. See, I'm not touching it now and it's moving.
Maybe it's because it's bending on its edge. It's not a flat surface. Sliding. Is that noise you? We'll talk. Is that noise you?
Is that noise just a sheep?
It's not a sheep.
Imagine if I was a no.
You start spelling uncontrollably. It was me.
Imagine if it just says yes, it was just a sheep. Saying, what are you, retarded?
An entire sentence.
Should we just go home about now? Oh, guys, what's happening?
We'll talk.
Oh, what's happening?
Yeah.
Oh.
Sick.
Thank you for watching the video, guys. We're going home now. Goodbye.
We're saying, no, we have to circle and then goodbye, no? 1, 2, 3. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Goodbye.
No ghost.
I'm gonna just say it right now. Ghosts don't fucking exist and I knew it from the very beginning.
Factual.
You think I haven't tried to contact ghosts already?
It's a satanic prayer.
Jason?
Is it just me or did the duck blink?
What do you mean?
What?
What do you mean? What was that?
It's coming.
What was that?
What was that?
Something just flew over. I don't know where it was.
It was one of you.
What?
He's recording. I'm standing right here.
It was Henry.
With what? What was it?
Something. You threw something.
What would it be?
Couldn't have reached for anything.
You heard it, yeah? No. I'm off.
Jason, what did you do? When you was there by yourself, what did you conjure by yourself?
I am off.
What did you do? You weren't even speaking.
Jason, what did you conjure? You went on the board by yourself. What did you do?
Ridiculous. It was Chris.
I lost the water.
It was Chris. I need that water.
I need water.
See these bars?
What, the whole thing?
Hey, whatever, man.
I'm doing the whole thing.
Whatever you got to do. Yes, give some Peter some.
Did anyone hear that?
Sound like a siren.
I thought I heard something over there.
On my life, it came from that way.
Will these candles catch fire if I do this?
It will.
No.
Oh, mad.
Vodka's not flammable.
Excuse me?
Huh?
It's not flammable.
Excuse me? It's not flammable.
It's water.
Russian water. Yeah, I mean, comes straight from Russian taps. Comes out strong.
Bro, do you know how much of a piss take this is? No wasp felt like attacking us.
No. Exactly.
Did you?
Yeah, I heard that.
I was like,
oh, shit.
Nah, that's something else.
Right, I put my shit inside my bag. No.
Now it's real.
What did we do?
Now it's real.
Grab the vodka.
Yes,
grab the vodka. Someone grab the vodka. Candles.
Who wants the other bucket?
Why do you have a tampon in your nose?
No, fuck the candles. You're leaving. No. Stop.
I want to see it. Listen, if we're waiting for the ghost, we're going inside.
No.
Wait, you're a non-believer.
No. Stop that.
Hello? You're a non-believer. What?
What are we going here? Tampons? We don't need tampons.
Yes. Oh, we've done something.
Yeah, of course. Come out!
No, stop.
I want to see this ghost, my guy.
No.
If it's real, you should show it.
You know what? You know
like
what?
A real man.
Hold on, I feel you.
I thought you lost the utensils.
No way. No. I'm walking back to the car, I don't know about
That's
you, man.
That's not the car. That way's not the car.
It's other people.
Oh my duck.
Yeah, I think it's other people.
It's other people.
That wasn't people.
That was. That's not people.
Henry, stop it, man, for fuck's sake.
I need to see ghosts. It was back near it.
No. You know what? We came here to see ghosts.
Why would you be scared?
No. You know what? We came here to see ghosts.
I'm here to see ghosts.
Are there any spirits here?
It's people.
No such thing as spirits. I'm going to throw my battery at them.
We've got a whole chicken leg shot. Cover his feet.
Yes.
Show yourself.
We just be quiet for a minute.
Oh yeah.
No, it's 100%
people. 100%
people.
100% people. I wasn't even scared. I'm not even gonna lie to you. I wasn't even scared.
I mean, you started packing your shit.
No. That was just because like.
Yeah, they can't gloss.
Grab the vodka. Oh. Should we ask them? Should we go find them and ask them? Are you people?
Are you guys alive?
Do you want to hold Peter?
I don't know if that is people.
Yeah, what do you think it is?
Birds.
I feel like it's a bird or something.
Getting closer. Like that. Because it sounds clearer.
It doesn't.
Clearer.
Yeah. Scream again.
But to be fair, that's before they was doing all that noise, yeah, they were making other noises.
This will take the edge off.
I'm good.
I'm not even scared, it's probably just other people.
So let's go.
Probably other ghost people.
So let's go chat to them.
Children? Ghost children.
Let's go chat to them.
Come on, let's go find them
in the bag.
What did you hear?
What, me?
Yeah, did you hear anything?
No, not just now. It's a bit strange that it stopped now we're going closer.
Yeah, low key.
Wait, Henry, do your thing again? Let's go back to the car. Why did it stop? They got us in their trap.
think about that.
How he lures you, and then you become a part of the children in the woods.
You know that wench? Silence, wench. I no longer wish to be horny.
Oh, we're going back to the dog bit as well, isn't it?
The whole place is the dog bit.
No, as in where the trees are over the path.
True, canopying and everything.
What the hell is that thing there?
What? Hey, nothing.
Why are we hearing any more whistling or screaming?
Exactly, why aren't we hearing any more?
There was screaming, wasn't there?
Yeah.
And it stopped.
The fact it stopped makes me think, like... And we're walking in the direction that we heard it from, and we've not seen shit. Unless they're hiding. Unless they belong.
Howling, screaming, little children.
Are you hearing that?
Yes, are you hearing it as well, right?
I'm not joking.
What are you hearing?
Like some tiny whistling, some little shh, and it comes like every second or so, like, seriously, I could hear it, but it's so faint.
I heard that.
That was you, that was him.
That was not him.
That was him.
I'm hearing voices.
That's not good. That's not a good sign.
Okay, now I'm hearing whistling.
It's him. That's him. Are you whistling?
See?
They're trying to take us back into the forest. They're like, come back.
You know what, boys?
We made it to the fucking
end. It was fun. It was fun, but that's another myth busted.
Yeah. The wood has no ghosts.
There's nothing.
Whoa. Nowhere has any ghosts.
Nowhere has any. We heard screaming and whistling. And
that is one thing that's got me a bit like.
Yeah. I don't think it was because we would have seen him. We walked in that direction.
We were having a whistling.
It wasn't the same.
But it just stopped.
Yeah, all of a sudden it just stopped. They were there. We must not have seen them. They were so. I think I might have scared them a little bit. Like, after that point,
maybe.
Yeah.
Then the continuous didn't sound like. Did, like yeah, that was
bad. What does a non-people whistle sound like?
Well, no, just as in it kept like repeating too often. So I don't think that was anything. I think that was.
If there are birds in here,
join us next time to see Jason get circumcised.